I'm Captain Katrina Fleming.
Captain James Fleming.
And we're here in Santa Monica, California. We've been here for about 2 years. One of the cool things that we've done this past year is a homeless outreach team. We call them our Hope Team because that's really what they're doing. They're giving hope to those who need it the most.
My name is Stephen Williams. I'm from Ventura, California.
My name's Sandra.
My name is Jean Barahona.
My name's Jose. I'm from Oxnard, California.
I'm from Torrance, California.
And I'm from Thousand Oaks.
What it means for me to be on the Hope Team, man, like that word, just hope, you know, hearing other people's experience.
Well, being that I was homeless for so long, and I was at a point where I was hopeless and I was on the streets and I didn't really know what I was going to do with my life. I remember what it was like being out there. So being part of the Hope Team, it doesn't even feel like work. It feels like just doing mission stuff, you know?
I get to help people. It's really something special for me to be able to help somebody in need.
To me, since I am a member of AAA, we always have to give back. It's one of the steps. So it's an opportunity to give back.
Being able to provide some such kind of caring and being able to just, you know, talk to people and to see where they're at, see where they come from, and I'm able to connect with them.
Why it's important to me to give back, because I got help here. They helped me change my life, and then now it's like, it's almost like a calling. You just do it because you know that you were lucky to make it out, and I made it out of it, so it feels like the right thing to do, and I like owe it to the world, I feel like, because I was able to get human kindness to help me get through the times I was in, so I've been able to give back now.
It's important because in the Bible it says to love others, and one of my biggest thing is loving the unlovable. People tend to look at unhoused people as unlovable and not capable of anything, and that's big for me. Because I came to the Salvation Army because I felt unlovable going through what we went through as a family with my husband's addiction.
I got connected to the Salvation Army. I was struggling with alcoholism for a long time.
For me, I was on the streets using for about 15 years, 20 years.
I was in Santa Barbara jail.
So I was looking for help, and I reached out to the Salvation Army ARC in Santa Monica. And I completed the program after 6 months.
I was in county jail and they offered me the Salvation Army program so I could try to get sober.
I had met a friend actually who came to the program too. He said, hey, check out the Salvation Army in Santa Monica.
I got connected about 10 years ago. My kid's father went through the Santa Monica ARC. Since he went through the ARC in Santa Monica, we started to come to church here and then I just stayed. I kept coming back because it felt like home. It felt like family. Through my husband's addiction, I didn't have family. I tried to hide it because I didn't want everybody to know. So coming here, I was accepted and welcomed with no judgment.
Yeah, the most impactful thing for me with the program when I was in the program was learning responsibility. It taught me how to do things like make my bed and just be responsible, go to work every day, go to work in the mornings. And when I came out here, I was very irresponsible, and they were able to teach me all those basic responsibilities.
Learning a lot about the Salvation Army and what they do, and also being part of Santa Monica. Like, we work with the city, we go to events, we work with the police, so we've become a big part of our community too. So even like the mayor knows us, so it's just pretty exciting. It's really good to be able to work in unison with everybody else in the community to be able to like try to solve homelessness.
Before I was like destroying lives, you know, getting high, doing all that stuff. Now it's like I'm helping people rebuild lives and just connect with family, connect, like that human connection you have with another person, it helps me and it helps them, and I'm able to learn a lot more about myself and others.